What's up, guys? So today, as you can see, I have some slimes here because today I'm actually doing a slime collection video, and yeah, but I don't have much slimes as before, but I'm sorry because right now I only have 9 slimes, but I'm still gonna make more for you guys, and there will be a part 2 of the video. But hope you guys will enjoy this one. Make sure to subscribe and like that subscribe button. So let's get on with the video. So I'll put these away first. We'll start off with the smaller ones. Okay, so I have 2 small ones. I'll just put this one away. I have 2 small ones here, as you could see. This one's in an egg because I can't find any more container, and so let's start off with this one. So pretty much what it is, I'll lower the camera first for you guys so you could see the slime better. So here it is. So it's actually maybe called poop or peanut butter slime. I actually don't know, but tell me in the comments below which one's better. But the color changed. It looks more like poop in the camera, but now it's like more orange and all. I'll just add color later. Okay, so I do like this one a lot, and since this is one of my favorites, so yeah. So moving on to the next slime. And by the way, I'm gonna be editing this video, so yeah. Next I got this one. This is my mint slime. Okay, so this one eventually is kinda like a putty now. I don't know. So it looks blue on camera, but it's actually green. It's like putty now. Okay, it's an ASMR. It's still my mint slime. It just looks blue. Sorry about that. Okay, I'll just fix the lighting a bit. And dark. Moving on to the next slime. So, mostly these ones are actually new, they're not old. Well, the mint also is. This one is new, and all of these are new, except for the bigger ones, which I'll show you later. But moving on to the next slime. My mac and cheese slime, but I don't think I'm gonna put this out. It's pretty sticky, so I'll just move everything away. But I guess it's so hot, so I put like these bits of gems because it was so plain that it's not like a real mac and cheese. And I do like the color better on camera because so orange right now. And by the way, if you hear background noises, I'm super sorry, and I am sick if you hear that rusty voice. This is kind of like also a glossy slime. If you want, I can also give you guys a close-up to look at it. Okay, sorry. And then at the end of the video, I'm gonna show you everything close up like this, but not this one anymore because I'm already showing you it. But okay, sorry guys if the camera is really wiggly and all. But moving on to the next one, I have 2 Flames. One of my favorites. So let's start with the pink one first. So, first, how I made it, I used like the styrofoam. I made this one first and I felt like it's too plain, so I forgot about the styrofoam, but I got it already and then just put it. Actually, it was hard to get it all out. But here's the first one. ASMR. Actually, I don't know if you can hear it. Okay, I'll just put up the camera a bit. I am not a professional YouTuber, so excuses my camera, because it's just so messy for today. And I pretty much have like two pink slimes as well. I have three, but this one is kind of different, which I love that one. That's my glossy slime. I have two glossy slimes. This one is a foam, but it doesn't have a lot of foam like this one. Okay, so it's kind of sticky. I haven't played with it for a long time, I guess. Next is the next one, and by the way, I'll also tell you the names later. So this one is my next one. This one, I'm gonna do an ASMR so bad. I'm not sure if you guys can actually hear it, but look at that. See this? Like that thing? And also, shout out to my friends, if you're gonna watch this, shout out to all my classmates in school. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a part two if you guys get this to over 20 likes, or more than. If it's more than, I'm gonna do it continuously, you know, because I have to cut it. So this one, if you brush it, it's pretty hard. And yeah, but we're gonna be moving on to the next one. So next one is my glossy slime. Okay, so I do love this one a lot. See how glossy it is? It's very light on camera. It's more darker. Much. It's so glossy, actually. Oh, it's sticky. Because I haven't played with it as well. It's actually really light on camera. See? That's why there's problem issues with the camera, like this egg. It's so dark in camera, but it's lighter in real life. I used to sell my slime in school, but not anymore. Because it's no longer allowed in my school. So. Okay, that's sticky. And also, shout out to all those YouTubers that make slime, like Karina Garcia. Go check out her channel. Everyone who makes slime, just go check that out. Wait. And yeah, so there's that. And I'll just put that back in this container now. So we'll see you later. Like I said, there will be a close-up. So for my last medium slime, medium, okay? This is my bubblegum cream cheese slime. Oh, what happened to this? It's wet on the top. What happened to the color? It faded. It smells weird. Okay, so it's my cream cheese slime, as I said. And it got weirder. Don't know why. It's still really like cream cheese. I used flour here, by the way. Didn't have cornstarch, but it's okay. So I'm, by the way, in the other videos, I'm also gonna give an update to this, because, you know, it's weird. For some of my stamps, I'll give you guys an update about it. I'm really gonna do an update with this. So happy I did this video. Oh, this feels so good. Okay, let's put this back. Okay, so for the last two slimes, which I'm going to be showing you right now, here it is. They are big, so. Okay, so you won't not probably see them, but they're big. But first, start with this one. This is also foam, but doesn't have a lot of the foam stuff. Usually this was purple, but I don't like the color anymore, so I made it very dark turquoise color, and I did finish that paint. Because it's a piece. It gets little by little. So here's the color. Guys, I changed my mind. I'll no longer do close-up because the video might be too long, but I'll tell you all the names. So, yeah. Okay, moving on to the next slime. Okay, this one has bubbles in it. Oh, la la. So, this one. Well, I mixed all my old slimes, so it became in one big. I'll move the camera and okay, there. Okay. So that's all for today. I mean, that's all my slimes, and now I'm gonna tell you guys the name. First, this one here, Yarza, my mint green slime. And then this one, I said, can pick if it's poop or peanut butter. Now it does look like peanut butter. Okay, so yeah. This one is my bubblegum glossy slime. This one is my iceberg clone, but not like the iceberg thing. This is my bubblegum cream cheese slime. This is my flower foam. And this is my cream cheese slime. I mean, mac and cheese slime. And then we have this dark blue lagoon and a dark blue lagoon foam. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Like it and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and bye. And there will be a part 2, as I said.